fuck these niggas. No, fuck these niggas. No, no, fuck these niggas. No, no, fuck these niggas. No, fuck these niggas.
The only one who ever saw my face. Must erase, had to get filthy dirt. Left him in this driveway soaking wet. Hope nobody heard me. I'm out that motherfucker with 4 pounds of that shamrock. Ziploc body bag, toe tag, wet t-shirt, black mask. In and out fast, murderous, vast, vigorous. Stroke that nigga like a zigzag row cigarette. And I do it to get my dick wet. Brain grain rot. I was a 12-year-old getting raped by my mama's partner. So I've been a pussy since I could start nothing. I'm off that chloroceptic and that Robitussin. Had an appetite for the wrong nigga. Said he was real meat, but I knew he wasn't. Had me jumping out the back of Cadillacs on Woda Goda. Stinky smell to me. Can't even hug my mama. So sick I can't sleep at night. Might swallow my tongue. Get all the gas deposits out the closet. Let the water run. Get the flamethrower. Light a fluid. Paper plates. We barbecue.
Yeah.
In a faulty situation. That's how we do it.
Situation. It seems I'm in this situation again. I fucking realize it's a situation of sin. Sometimes I just wanna stop trying. Look at the situation I'm in. It seems I'm in this situation again. I fucking realize it's a situation of sin. Why must this shit always involve dying?
Shit like Sosa, Big Bang Hank, smearing high performance souped up Nova. Pushing crank, calling shots on my gossip bar. Fuck your chip, 1-800 lock a number. On the left side of my hip, neighborhood watch. Better watch that ass. I'm a paper boy and I collect dead cash. One more motherfucking complaint and your ass ain't gon' last. On the block, where I clock cash so fast, this is a stick up, nigga. Don't even try it if you go as far as the blinking eye. Motherfucker, you gon' die. Pressure I apply, no lie. I just got finished doing 10. For what? For killing my best friend, and I'll murder again. If I'm forced, then I must. After the first time, the second time was a rush.
What about the third time?
The third time felt like sex.
What kind of guns did you use?
Choppers, Uzi's, Tex, whatever ones work best.
Works best.
I make a mess. Puncture the flesh by
putting
holes in the chest. Vandalism, tagging all kind of motherfucking stains on the wall. Scandalism, down over all kind of senseless shit that's small. I don't dare. Stealing cars for fun. Snatching purses, purses. Cause I'm young and dumb. If you're a tourist, check your map. Check
you'll make the wrong turn.
Might end up in the hood where you don't belong.
Yet don't situation. Realize it's a situation of sin. Why must this gut keep on crying? Situation I'm in. Seems I'm in the situation again. I fucking realize it's a situation of sin. Why must this shit always involve dying?
Don't stop it, a rocket don't stop. I got this dumb, yeah, I'm distributing my wires. But if it was up to her, fool, we'd be fucking like beavers. But I'm an overachiever, around these heaters, I don't need the bitch. Society done fucked up and cheated that bitch. Now she looking for a nigga like me to feed her and shit. Dumb bitch better quit that motherfucker first degree. He keep a leash on his dick, take notes. If I done poke folks, I tell you about my stroke. But I done been gave that up, ain't healthy no more. Cause of this yamp and her feeling, she strapped with her homies and I'm with mine.
Got all the Sacramento in the back. Easy and must die.
Easy and must die.
The situation just ain't right.
Cause she got to bumping her gums like her mama. So I called her, I said I got mines. Get off your ass and raise your daughter.
Pinos at my dough. Three in the front, nigga, phone through the back. Talk about taking me down to the sack town. County jail strapped up cause I did a jack. Armed and dangerous. Waited 6 months to come and get me. Knowing I'm in the straps. Cause every time I get caught, one was sitting with me 2 times before this. Now add one more to the program quick. Shackled down, now I'm on a mission. To a one man cell with the quickness. Think about the work that I did that night and what went wrong to get her out of court. To the G-Bell cost to get me off fighting on the streets. Fucking washed every 2 weeks, another court date thinking I could win. That's no lie, kept it going on for some months. Looking the judge right in the eye, feeling his anger. Watch fools before me, petty crimes and it's giving them time. Being a bitch about it, mugging on me. Nigga talk shit to me, heated like pointing guns at individuals, huh? I despise motherfuckers like you, so it ain't no love for me judging you. So what you gonna do? Take it to another courtroom. Now that's the first step for me. My lawyer knew the DA, you know, so we tried to hook the brother up, you see. If I did take a deal, it's only 1 year guaranteed. But I'm about to get work for low in a couple more weeks. Trying to give me 10 years if we go to trial and lose the motherfucker. Then I messed around and had to go back to the first judge who said no work further. I wasn't getting off that easy. My case had a little substance, and the odds stacked against me, no frontin'. Choices need to be made on the 7th. A cash 22 in my midst, cause either way I'm fucked. Go to trial where I probably lose and take my ass on the run, or take a deal to a lesser charge. Either one, I'm getting struck, cause doing time is a man no thing, and that got a motherfucker stuck.
Realizing situation,
I'm sitting, I must this shit.